Just using the 12 series as an example for compliance, what we have here is an insert which is 54 mil. The minimum that you can have is 50 mil. Also, if we take a look at the back of the nosing, this one rates down or diminishes to the back so that it's not a trip hazard. Also, the height of the actual extrusion itself has to be a maximum of 5 millimeters. So this one here complies. Looking at here at the face of the nosing, this one is actually 10 mil. Now, because black in this situation is actually the luminance contrast, it can actually extend down to that 10 mil. But if it extends beyond that, it becomes non-compliant.